New iPhone, who cares? The best accessories, under $20. So let's check it out.
If you've ever dropped your phone, which I know you have, you'll want the new Rhino Shield Grip, designed for MagSafe, but also any phone with their stick-on options too, allowing you to comfortably hold your phone one-handed, because I can't be the only one that does this all day while lying in bed. Better yet, it also doubles as a stand to admire nature's beauty, or in portrait mode too when you need to be hands-free, which makes it great for FaceTiming or daily vlogs too. So 2022. Don't worry, the MagSafe version is strong enough to handle your daily tossing and turning, but do remember, it is still magnets. So if you're looking for something a little more permanent and to avoid dropping your phone at all costs, there is the stick-on option, perfect for any hard shell case with a smooth back. Once you smack it in place, trust me, it ain't going anywhere. Plus, when not in use, it's about the thickness of two credit cards, making it feel natural when you slide it in and out of your pockets. Now, if you have your own personal fancy case that you don't want to cover up too much, they also have the Grip Mini, which obviously all come in several designs to choose from as well, but simply pick a spot, choose a direction, and well, bam, just as secure with plenty of angles for your fingers to sit comfortably in. Better yet, you can pair it with their own MagSafe clear cases and lanyard attachment, so even if you do manage to let go, it'll land safely on this loaf of bread that I call abs. The designs they come in are the funnest part though, with collabs, custom artwork, or my favorite, matte black everything. Not only are these also made of 85% recycled bottles, the packaging is also recyclable too. And the grip tape is reusable as well. So you can pick up a few designs, swap them out when you get bored, but more importantly, use my code in the description to save a few extra dollar bills. If you never seem to have the right cable on you, then the Booty 9-in-1 adapter is the only stick of gum you'll need to remember to take with you. Not only does opening and closing it make you feel like a total spy, its metal casing is totally something James Bond would actually use too. Minimal branding, all black design, and this sick pullout method is just an added bonus. Slots for micro SD cards on the inside, adapter heads for every type of plug, and a whole USB-C cable tucked in there too. However, if you plug the cable in the adapter itself, slide one of the micro SD cards in, and plug that bad boy in, it's also a micro SD card reader as well. What can't this do? Well, maybe not save the world, but it may save your butt trying to hand in the assignment right before a deadline. Better yet, not having to carry another long cable in your pockets for every single device is worth it alone. Plus, there's a hidden SIM card ejector too, because why not at this point? Everything neatly tucks back into its dedicated slot, and you can toss this into your bag without having to worry you may have forgotten something. Unfortunately, you'll probably still forget your keys anyways. This should be in every bag, sling, luggage, and pocket. The Scotch-Brite Mini Travel Lint Roller. Yeah, unfortunately, you need to lint roll your damn clothes, especially if you're mad boring like myself and wear all black everything. This stores away at the size of a cannoli, something I'm very used to holding. The best part is, when you store back away, it saves the current roll and can be used another day. And while all plastic, it still feels sturdy, something you probably never thought you'd care about for a lint roller.
Now we all know what a slob you are. That's why you need this. An OXO Sweep and Swipe Laptop Cleaner. This cute little package is like what a mop is to a floor, or a dustbuster to your high school trophies. It's got a retractable soft brush on one end, which feels like it's made of a teddy bear, and covered on the opposite end, a microfiber cloth with sharp ends for those tricky corners. Now imagine this, you're working hard, your boss is virtually scolding you, so you decide to take a break. In comes your favorite snack, a pack of Malba Toast, and bang bang, you've been there, I've been there, it happens to the best of us. Luckily, for the most part, it's still salvageable because it's your last pack. But those cute little crumbs is a no-go. That's where the Sweep and Swipe shines. Boom, zing, bungalow. When it's all clean, don't forget to pet it for being a good boy. And alakazam, all the tiny crumbs, be gone. But I'm also not a monster, I'm not gonna waste the rest of it. Don't forget about that weird habit we all do, admit it, you've done it too. Not a problem for this block of cheese though, and yes, it's also great for any of your other devices as well. Everything packs away when done, keeping it fresh for your next snack in about an hour or so. Plus, you will find yourself brushing this along your skin, because it really is as soft as a baby fox.
If you already carry a lighter with you, this is a no-brainer. Keeping my fingers busy is the Flicker lighter case. Don't worry, it doesn't block or stop you from being a pyromaniac, but it does add this knob, a free spinning axle smack dab in the middle. So not only does it align perfectly to spin around, it's also designed to fit the very popular Bic lighter design, which can be had for a low price of free when you borrow it from a friend and never return it. Although plastic, it's thick enough that it doesn't feel cheap whatsoever, and they do come in different designs, but blackout everything is a vibe. The lighter is friction fit and also clipped in place, so it isn't going anywhere. Important, as you'll be doing this all day. And the last thing you want is to drop this lighter beside your friend, as they will say that it's theirs. Now, everyone should have this carabiner by now. The Hero Clip is the quintessential EDC accessory for under $20. This is the mini size, but don't let its cute design fool you, as it still operates as a regular clip to hold onto things, but also includes this, a second hook on a free spinning handle. So for the times that you drink one too many coffees and need to rush into a public washroom, you no longer have to set your bag down on those grimy wet floors. You'll always have a bag hanger with you, but honestly, it's also good to hang anything you're too lazy to hold for yourself. They come in a few sizes and colors, like this yellow and orange one that makes me feel a little like Iron Man. You probably never thought to carry this, but they're durable, affordable, and with the Tinker Force attachments, really organized too. They 3D printed inserts to exactly fit inside the tin, like the size of an Altoid box, so not only are your Coke candies protected from banging around the metal, they don't have to touch your other food either. If you know, you know. I opted for the Velcro patch attachment on the front, perfect if you like to glam it up, but the best part is how modular it is on the inside, as he includes these four wall strips that you can move around into any of the cutout slots, so it's great as a mini tech organizer or to carry your daily essentials if you know it's going to be a wild night, but also just to keep your important items safe and tucked away neatly too. It's actually under $10 and something you can confidently toss into your bag or pocket and always be ready for the great outdoors, aka the subway.
20% off Rhino Shield for 1 week only. Details down below. For more accessories under $50, watch this. But that's it. I rest my fidget lighter spinning thing.